Don't overdo it.
Let me. I'll take care of him. Enjoy the ride. Stop it. You've got this.
My turn.
That wasn't.
Duty calls.
gotta heal first. Cut! That's it!
I'll end this. You're out of luck. On you.
All set. Here goes. Just a little should help. Why don't you lead the way?
My turn.
have you covered. Huh?
Still up for it?
Right. No need to push.
Take it off, okay? Take the lead?
Great.
I'm coming! Give me your best shot!
This time.
I'll take care of you.
My turn.
goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way!
Piece of cake. Take the lead.
I got this. Come on. Yeah. Damn it. Here goes. I think you need more sleep. It's your turn.
I got this. It's on you.
All set. Speak up.
This fight's not over yet.
Let's do this right.
Keep it up. One more shot.
Glad that's over.
Reeks down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
Bring it. Don't hold back.
You got it. It's over.
No way.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. You're up.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you.
Was never in doubt.
Dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is.
Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. This won't take long.
Not at all.
Sorry. All right. You're mine. Looking good.
Get him!
I won't give up. You're done.
That's it!
Gotta keep going. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. This it?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Get back.
I can fight too now.
That's the way to do it.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
All set.
Damn it. And I can't.
I'll show you what I can do.
Sure you want to fight?
Go on!
It's on you.
I got it! Good luck. Here goes.
Whatever.
This one's for you! Here it comes! One more shot!
Glad that's over.
this to me.
I don't think so.
All set. You're up. I'm coming. This one's for you. Enjoy the ride. Sorry, but I gotta. One more shot!
Call me lightning. Not bad. I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Let's go. Give your best shot.
Deal with that.
I got this.
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you.
Moving on then.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
That's it! Get him!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
So tired.
I'm just so tired.
Oh, let's go.
Getting really sleepy.
Nothing to it.
this isn't good.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
I'll take care of him.
Come on. This one's for you.
Hope you have sweet dreams.
One more shot. You'll be blown away.
Gotta go for it now.
Leave it to me. We'll see ya.
Come on.
Got it?
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. This is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes.
Whoops. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Better. All good.
Huh?
try to stay in sync. Here goes. Try to stay in sync. Better.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you! One more shot!
Super close one.
Won't be tough.
Give me your best shot!
Gotta stay.
Okay, let's go.
Hey!
Damn it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Get him!
Can't keep eyes open. Much better.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further. Good to go.
I'll take care of you.
I think we're almost done.
And catch! One more shot!
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me. Last warning. Back off or die.
Cloud! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? I guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted. And kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. It's over.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then